Fitch hosting Boardman, third quarter, 7-7 tie. It's Emmanuel Dawkins racing in and gets the sack on Michael Ahoro at the 5-yard line. Next play, Falcons coming up big on special teams. Mike Faree plows in and blocks the punt. It goes into the back of the end zone for a safety. Fitch hangs on, winning a low-scoring affair, 12-7 over rival Boardman.
Joey Zielinski keeps the football.